Peter, don't you understand how I feel? I want this guy dead. The same way you want the guy who killed your Uncle Ben dead. You're my buddy, you know that.
Your family, Pete. My father loved you. You're like a son to him.
Thank you, Harry.
Remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
New York is holding its breath as the hostage crisis continues to unfold.
Currently, Spider-Man's being challenged to some sort of confrontation, and that raises serious questions about what kind of chance he stands against such overwhelming. It's hard to believe what's happening.
I need your help.
I don't know.
There will be days where you feel all alone. And that's when hope is needed most. You must promise me that you will hold on to hope.
My wish for you is to become hope. And even if we fail, what better way is there to live?